see, growing up and shit, the way my attitude set up, I felt like I was treated like a free slave, bruh, at an early age, not being able to speak out for the actions that I caused. But, you know, this how life go. You know what I'm saying? One thing that didn't stop is my soul.
Sitting on granny couch, dreaming of a way out. To my plays from the field, to taking snaps. Middle of the street, 463, Bridgman Street, 731. Be the area code, blue and gold be the town colors. Not even an hour away from Jackson. Small town filled with a bunch of cool and a bunch of averages. Auntie 3 minutes down the street while gangsta lean on top of the hill. Cousin around the way on West P, holding down the block. Uncle on that tractor, moving like a busybody.
Facts.
Keep pushing your nigga, stay focused, your nigga.
Facts.
Living call to play, look vertical and see 19 around the way. 1990, from the grid, I ain't young nigga, taking chances. Going long, your nigga, staying strong, your nigga. On, got a CEO, on, got a CEO.
You gotta be kidding me if you think I'm gonna let a few people stop me from letting me get to my destination. Like, it took me a while to figure shit out and how to respond to life.